Staff Fairy Plays Gwent, episode 152. Alright, guys. Let's jump in here, see if we can get these keys. Got those scraps. Year of the Were-Rat Abilities Challenge. Choose your side. Right, monsters. So we've got quite a few layers going on here. We've got the Year of the Were-Rat. We've got the regular quests, Season of the Viper, and Journey. Things are getting a bit hairy here. I think they're layering a bit too much on top of things, but could be wrong, could be wrong. All right, Uprising, huh? Okay, plus 40. Uprising. Alright. Let's see our tips and tricks. Pretty cool units. Too bad I don't have the number of scraps that I should have. That said, let's go. They made it seem like I didn't have this one. There's definitely some kind of disconnect going on here in my whatchamacallit. On the screen where they're not adding scraps to me, they don't know what cards I have. Hey, I've got this guy too. Hey, look at that. And this guy. Hey, I have all the guys I should have. Alright, let's drop this guy in here. That looks pretty cool. Alright, let's try that. That's what we got recently. Let's do this guy before we run out of points. Ooh, this is a good guy to play if I'm using... Where is it? All right, let's grab these guys really fast. This guy. If I've got that, there we go. Alright. Not too much money left, but we gotta bring some more people aboard. Thank you. Okay. Oh, we need, if we're going to have that other thing, we need some siege engines, don't we? Let's go back up here. Oh, do I have some here? There we go. I guess I've got enough of those. Let's just do it. Sure, yeah, otherwise it's fine. Alright, so we'll do this uprising thing. See what happens. Let's go with COVID girls. Sword combination. Our horse. Maybe we can leave that up. And we'll do this. I don't have to. Alright, we did. Let's save this for later. And save that for later. Alright, who goes first? What is he at? Destroy all the units by Nakamura. Oh, nice. Never seen that one played before. Start with you. I guess not. Alright, one more guy to play. Let's play this guy.
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not.
Okay. Fortunately, I think that lasts across playthrough. Puts me in a relatively good spot. Don't know if I need two of these guys. Okay. Sure. Start with this guy.
Death alone us follows.
probably to wake this guy. That's probably what he's gonna do. It's a smart combination of units and powers. The one where the guy keeps coming back to life over and over again. Alright, I think for now, let's do this thing. This guy over and over again before I worry about trying to damage anybody.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's see here. Alright, let's drop this guy in here.
More than a shield, not quite as much as a wall.
Cool. Probably this guy. Neato. Almost got a full row there. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Drop this guy in here. Almost to where I need to be. Nice. My fault for having everybody in one row. It happens. Alright, so let's get rid of this heartbeat. This guy here.
Again and again and again.
Might as well use my Geralt.
And the last words.
Hey, why didn't it work? Oh, because I can't target him. Alright then. Put this, this guy here. Okay, almost there. Drop this guy in here.
My spirit's willing and how, but these damn right. Boots are killing me.
Very good. Alright, so back around. I'm down by two. And I go first.
Take cover! Cover!
Sure. Why not?
Yeah, Horatio!
Okay. Here.
Hustle them. No other way.
Sure. Here.
Long live me!
Oh, I should use him because he has a cooldown. Cool. Okay, lots of rats.
Your blood will warm my bones. Ah.
Time to reap, a time to sow. We'll find the princess and win.
Right, here we go. There's actually a possibility I might win. Wow! I can't believe it! That's incredible! Whoa! Yeah. That was really cool. It was not for sure I was gonna win. That was awesome. Alright, win 3 matches without destroying your opponent's units. Yes! Finally got that one. Okay. Cool. Finally. So now what am I trying to do? 10 cards with create keyword. That was really awesome. Cool. Alright, and then way back over here, special cards. Ritual cards. This is the Viper. Layer and Scytherin. Alright, so let's go back to my... this one. Play a special, see how we do.
Right, any last words?
This time I go first. Looks like a decent setup. Let's do it. Yeah, sure. Maybe overcommitting my siege engines though.
Wrong. Grave error.
You asked for it.
Alright. Start with this guy.
Yep. You go on ahead. The coordinate is here.
Huh. Interesting. Jerk. Move. Okay. Obvious thing to do is this.
Wait in your orders.
That. And that. A lot of people don't know about the boss being able to turn around, or at least they don't play like they do. Guy always gets to take two punches thanks to the whatever inspired or whatever it is. They're bleeding. Oh, because that's the special mode. It's bleeding mode. When you hurt somebody, it makes them bleed.
That's you,
uh-huh. Alright, let's see here. He gave me mice.
For you to win?
I guess, I don't know. Oh, that's why. They made him super strong. Oh, wow. He really closed the gap there. Pretty awesome.
You waiting still?
Are you okay?
Yes, I am.
You also have a game card.
That's right.
For you to win the whole game.
Yep. Yep. Okay, no, don't eat.
Are you?
Yeah. Whoa. Nice. Guys. Right, he used all his powers already. Interesting way to play. boy.
Is it a gamut?
Kind of, yeah.
Damn it.
Whoa. That's definitely one way to win. Round. All right, let's see what he does. All right. I got the first round. You got one more card than me, though. Oh boy, this is gonna be a tough one. Yes, it is. Gonna be a tough one. Yes, child.
Mary, that's what matters. See? You'll never need ask me twice.
See what he does. He could still win depending on what his cards are, but it's kind of a good chance that I can win. Let's see. Right now I'm winning, but let's see. Oop, nope, he's winning.
It's a tie right now.
Yeah, but that means he has to use his card, which is good. It means he won't have a advantage over me next time. Oh, we both start with the same amount of cards next round. Alright, his turn. No, he goes first because he won. Let's go, doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, what you get? Cool, I got a new achievement. Play 5 cards in a single turn.
How beautiful these golden fields!
others, we charge on three.
All right, let's see where this guy's at. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Oh boy. Definitely lost. But it was a fun.
The sun, our might.
Achievement. Own at least 150 premium cards. Alright. Alright, reward point. I did. I've got lots of keys now. No, not right now. Make an immunity bleeding. Nice. Alright. And red. Oh, and I have a barrel. Cool. About to open that barrel in a minute. Alright, so now I've got to do that. That. And that. Okay, let's go to here. Alright, play 10 matches in any game mode. Alright, going this way gets my power. That's easy, I can do that. Now let's go back. I can change my border. Alright. This is my new one. This one? This cheese. I had that one already. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. Till see you next time. Bye!